Hi, it's Don Southerton, and a special edition of Everything Korea Office Chats. This week's topic is timely, but also very time sensitive. So with that, let's just jump right in. You know, Korea's Lunar New Year, which is the first day of the lunar calendar, is one of the most respected traditional and public holidays in Korea. This year, it falls on Friday, February 12th. So, and most years, it's a time for Koreans to return to their traditional hometown, pay respect to the ancestors, as well as catch up with family and friends. Now, as is custom, the day before is also a legal holiday. So for most, the holiday will begin on Thursday, February 11th, Korea time. We'll get to that in a minute. But first, with COVID, we can expect greatly limited family interactions. So we need to be extra sensitive and understanding, as many were missing family and friends and travel. The year of the ox. Each lunar year is represented by one of 12 zodiac signs, which take their form as 12 guardian annual deities. The signs change every year, rotating over a 12-year cycle. 2021 is the year of the white ox. So fitting well with this year, it maybe helps us to inspire and ties in nicely with our business endeavors. So the year of the Korean ox, the traits are hardworking, patient, honest in nature. So two good and much needed business traits for 2021. This shows the traits are down to earth, methodical, and when needed, fierce and stubborn. You know, as a powerful animal, with COVID and a busy year ahead, we can draw upon the ox's traits to keep the projects on track and our team safe and happy and strong. Now, I recommend that you wish your friends and colleagues a happy and safe New Year the day before. So for many in the West, with the time differences, that means it's sometime on Tuesday in the West. The common greeting, too, is the same one for the holidays, is Sehebak Manibataseo. I'll put this in my notes. I'll attach those in the YouTube, and so those of you who are more adventurous can go in there and look at that. But it's also just really just as effective to say Happy New Year's, you know? So if you have questions, I'd be happy to answer them. You know, as always with these office chats, I look for your comments. I look for your feedback on all types of issues. You can just go and, you know, either text me, message me, through either LinkedIn or Facebook, or email me, and you know, we can get together and we can have our chat maybe by Zoom or by phone. So until next time, this is Don Southerton wishing you Sehebak, Manibataseo, Happy Lunar New Year's.